Draw you, Saruman, as poison is drawn from our wound. If I go, Theodore dies. This is but a taste of the terror that Saruman will unleash. You must fight.
Open war is upon you.
I know what it is you want of me, but I will not bring further death to my people.
By order of the king, we make for the refuge of Helm's Deep.
They flee to the mountains when they should stand and fight.
Aemir is loyal. His men will return and fight for their king.
With luck, my search will not be in vain.
You must lead the people to Helm's Deep, and make haste.
Come on. We don't know what happened, and I will ease your passing.
I took a little tumble off the cliff.
So few of you have returned.
Our people are safe.
Lord Aragorn, where is he?
He fell.
All Isengard is emptied.
How many?
10,000 strong.
10,000?
It is an army bred for a single purpose, to destroy the world of men.
Let them come. I want every man and strong lad, able to bear arms, to be ready for battle by nightfall. Get the women and children into the cave.
This is no rabble of mindless orcs. These are Uruk-hai. Their armor is thick and their shields broad.
I have fought many wars, Master Dwarf. I know how to defend my own keep.
You must call for aid.
And who will come?
Open the gate! Open the gate!
I bring word from Elrond of Rivendell. We are proud to fight alongside men once more.
You are most welcome.
Oh! Shall I describe it to you, or would you like me to find you a box?
I have no point to yell out, scoring me!